penitentiary. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screaming from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power.
Thank you. Thank you. CenturyLink, the company that brought 1 gig internet to Omaha, invited people to try a new TV service. This is Prism TV.
It's like a smartphone for your TV.
It's incredible. It's fast. It's furious.
I think it's fantastic.
Way more channels for way less money. That's all you have to say.
So where have you been with this thing?
Well, Prism TV's now in Omaha.
I am switching to CenturyLink.
Get on the couch and try Prism TV today. You'll want to switch too.
It's waiting. Be ready to dust off the dream you pushed to the back of the closet, to find places you haven't explored, to protect anatomy you didn't know you had, and the smile you would very much like to keep. For the ending of some things and the beginning of others. Make a free call to Blue and get the facts on Medicare supplement options and retirement on your terms. Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Nebraska.
Creighton University Hyder College of Business. Number 2 return on investment for business school in the U.S. 98% placement rate for grads within 6 months of graduation. More than 3,000 paid internships for 750 business students. Faculty with real-world business experience to bring to the classroom. Creighton University Hyder College of Business. Learn more at business.creighton.edu.
Scuba certification classes and gear to complete travel packages, at DiVentures, we can have you fully equipped for your first or next underwater adventure. To learn about our scuba training and travel packages, come by DiVentures today off 120th and I, or visit DiVentures.net.
NCAA March Madness is headed to Omaha, Nebraska. The top teams compete for a shot at the Sweet 16. Be there to experience it live. The action, the excitement, the big dance.
What a play!
It's the 2015 NCAA Men's Basketball Championship second and third rounds. March 20th and 22nd at the CenturyLink Center, Omaha. Get your tickets and view hospitality options at ncaa.com/mbbtickets. Your seats are ready. Are you?
Thank you.
it's the best to use.
Won't you follow me into the jungle?
In the city of lights, in the backstreet bottles and the neon lights.
Let's go.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gonna make you lose your mind. Woo.
Thank you. Oklahoma Governor 11, Isaiah Cousins. It's his third personal foul, the student's first of the second half. Frank Booker checking in for the students. He's in for number 11, Isaiah Cousins.
Yeah. baby. Let him know where I came from. Yeah.
Let's go! Go, Jays! focus on the fundamentals that we've gone over time and time again. And most important, don't get caught up thinking about winning or losing this game. If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, to be the best that you can be, I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game, in my book, we're gonna be winners. Okay? All right! Let's go! Let's go!
Thank you. Thank you.